We've been reunited with Mr. Trent Moon.
We're back.
And we're out trawling for fish on Puggy Buggy.
25 centimetres of freeboard. I feel like I'm in a bathtub.
James has got some seaweed. It's going really well so far. Got anything yet? How's the new rod?
Oh, I love it. Get dinner.
Yeah? It's 5:30 in the morning. We're going on a fishing mission. Hopefully we catch something today.
I'm gonna get another big ass fucking barra.
Here's Puggy Wuggy. Still at the side of the water from yesterday. Get it. Get the dog. Sun's coming up.
Okay, let's go.
Oh my god, it's so pretty. Is this the spot?
She got a fish!
Look at his teeth.
Oh my god.
What?
What's your face? What's your face?
You don't want that guy biting you.
Oh, yeah. Here, use this thing.
Alright.
Hi! We've just seen a huge croc and he's just gone under the water. Pulled Trent when we got back and we spoke to one of the breaker guys who works here. And he said there's a 5.5 meter croc that lives exactly where we're fishing.
Weighing in 900 kilos. Boss of Robinson River, Robbo!
And all we saw was a massive head. Like a meaty, meaty head. And he was like looking right at us, and then it just went down. 500 mil short of being double the size of that thing.
We just came across some guys who were pigging, and they found this little baby. I want to keep him. Have a problem. A very small problem. Don't know what to do with them. We then said a sad goodbye to Trent, Steph, and the little piglet before continuing our journey west. So similar to the Lion's Den Hotel, the Daily Waters pub has a big museum. Check this out. This was the police car used in the movie Wolf Creek. Pretty interesting. And the old four-wheel drive here as well. Imagine doing Cape York on that.
There you go.
The Outback's sit out. So we've just left the Daily Waters Hotel and heading towards Katherine. We're on the Stura Highway and the speed limit here is 130 kilometres an hour. And I'm sitting on 85. We eventually made it to Mataranka Springs, where the water made us even sweatier. We've made it to Katherine. It's 9 o'clock in the morning and 35 degrees. doesn't sit too well with either of us, I don't think. There's a bit of a motive for this fishing mission. So the Northern Territory government released some barramundi. If you catch these barramundi, you can win $1 million. Or $10,000, depending on which tag you get. James got some yabbies that we're gonna use as bait, and then, yeah, we'll see how we go. There it is, under the bridge. That was a good cast. No luck. No $1 million barra, and no $10,000 barra. Just no barras.